Unit owners do have the right to record board meetings, as do other board members.